The Rams reside in Los Angeles, but they've traveled a long way to get there. They moved from Cleveland to Los Angeles to St. Louis and now back to Los Angeles, winning a championship in each city. Five seasons after moving to St. Louis, the Rams won Super Bowl 34 with a team nicknamed the Greatest Show on Turf, which wowed fans with their high-flying, record-setting offense. In that season, quarterback Kurt Warner went from an unknown backup who had been playing in Europe to league and Super Bowl MVP, completing one of the great individual stories in sports history. With legends like Eric Dickerson and Marshall Faulk, the Rams have had some of the greatest running backs ever, and young star Todd Gurley looks to be the next in line. In 2016, the Rams returned to LA to play in the historic Los Angeles Coliseum.
In 2020, the Rams will open a shiny new $2.6 billion state-of-the-art stadium, a fitting home for Hollywood's home team.